your views on the draw?
I think it's a very fair draw.
Yeah.
No qualms about it. I think it came out like, you know, the way people have expected it to come out. For us at Sundowns, we've never, ever since it started, we've never played at home.
Yeah.
I think we've got an advantage of playing at home against Maritzburg United. Mm-hmm. I think it's a very, very fair draw.
Yeah. I know the venues have not yet been decided, but any indication of where you're likely to be played or where do you want to play as your home?
Our home game is in Pretoria, nowhere else
okay.
that we're going to take the game to.
Yeah.
It's Tshwane, our people in Tshwane definitely deserve to watch Sundowns playing in the Nedbank Cup.
Okay, still doing well in the league. Then opportunity for a lot of silverware there this season.
Well, it's got some positives that are coming in terms of possibilities of actually snatching both the okay. league and the Nedbank Cup. But it's just not going to be that easy, I must say.
Okay.
We've got to work, sweat for us to win this.
Okay, finally, can we see another 20 goals also in the quarterfinals?
Well, I don't think so. Maritzburg United are a very, very strong side. We've seen them against the top teams in the past.
Uh-huh.
The fact that they've actually managed to be where they are now with us in the quarterfinals, they're definitely going to be a very, very tough one to beat.
Okay, Trapwa, thanks a lot and all for the best.
You're most welcome. Thanks.
Thank you.